A man is dead after a crash this afternoon in East Macon. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says the driver of a wrecker crossed the center line in the 3000 block of Millerfield Road and hit a van. A passenger in the van, 76-year-old John Mims, was ejected from the vehicle. He was pronounced dead on the scene. A second passenger in the van is in critical condition. The driver of the wrecker and van were both treated and released on scene.